Beach Boys co-founder Brian Wilson has now been placed under a court order conservatorship. An LA judge found that Wilson is unable to care for himself because of a major neurocognitive disorder. The Wilson family asked for the conservatorship after Brian Wilson's wife died in January. She had been responsible for making business and health care decisions. Under the new conservatorship, all of Wilson's children will be consulted before any future health care decisions are made.